I should tell you, I'm married.
Well, that's not a problem for me.
My husband is a mercenary. Because he ain't worth me, I can tell you that. But if he ever caught me with another man, he'd kill us both. I hope so.
Bitch, you crazy.
Say that, everything goes black and I wake up surrounded by body parts.
Time you had any real money, you ended up at the slots in Biloxi, slaughtering a church group of elderly women.
They wouldn't let me have a turn.
What?
Of me? You're afraid of me? That's insane!
Hey, Tara. Watch how fast I type, motherfucker.
You're a huge freak. I like your work.